Blackboard Collaborate Ultra is a virtual space to connect with your teachers and to continue your learning. First, open Chrome on your laptop. On the upper left-hand side of the screen, look for the Apps icon and click. Then, click on the Gmail icon to open your fcpsschools.net Gmail inbox. You will receive an email that looks like this for each of your classes. These links are unique to you and should only be used by you to join your synchronous learning session. Click on the link to join the session. Click on Join Session. You will be asked to test your audio. Speak. If you see the purple line moving, click on Yes, it's working. If it is not working, click on No, I need help. Next, check your video. If you see your image on the screen, click Yes, it's working. If it is not working, click on No, I need help. When you join the session, this is a sample of the home screen you will see. The icons at the bottom of the screen are important. The video or audio icons may not be visible if your teachers have not enabled them. To participate in class, your teacher may ask you to raise and lower your hand. Click on the circled icon at the bottom of the screen to raise and lower your hand. You can use this circled icon, the microphone, to speak when asked by your teacher. Click to turn it on. After you are done speaking, click the icon again to mute or turn off your microphone. Your teacher may ask you to use your camera. Click on the camera icon to turn it on. Then your classmates and teacher will be able to see you. After you are done sharing, click on the icon again to turn off the camera. To open the chat, click on the purple tab with the white arrows at the bottom right-hand side of the window. This is called the Collaborate panel. To use the chat feature, first click on the speech bubble icon circled in Figure 1. Then click on the word Everyone at the top of the chat box as seen in Figure 2. Then you are able to type in the chat box. The chat box is located at the bottom. See the arrow on Figure 3. The chat feature may be turned off by your teacher. If so, there will be a gray box at the bottom letting you know that the chat feature is turned off. Your teacher may also share a whiteboard for you to use. The whiteboard tools are located at the top left of your screen. You will only see these whiteboard tools if your teacher has enabled this feature. You can click on the pointer, the pencil, the shape, or the T for the text to use on the whiteboard. The pointer lets you point to something on the whiteboard. You can also use the pencil to draw. The shape tool includes a rectangle, circle, and a line. Click on the shape tool to change the shape. The text tool lets you type text on the whiteboard. When you use the text tool, be sure to write your first and last name so your teacher knows that you are responding. Here are some examples using the tools. You can use your phone if there is a problem with your laptop speakers or microphone. Step 1, click on the settings cogwheel. Step 2, click on Use Your Phone for Audio. Step 3, dial that number and enter the PIN. To leave the session, first click on the three lines at the top left-hand side of the screen. Step 2, click on Leave Session, which is located at the bottom of the list. If you need help, check with your school technology specialist or teacher. You can also enter a request using the Family Tech Support online portal, which will be available beginning August 26th.